have decided to follow Jesus. I have decided to follow Jesus. I have decided to follow Jesus.
Baptism, a turning away from the world to follow our Savior Jesus. You have made a decision to be a disciple of our Lord Jesus Christ. This next step in your spiritual growth is vitally important. Leaving the world behind, just like Israel left Egypt behind and they went through those waters. The Bible says when the enemy tried to follow them, God closed the waters on them. The horse and the rider were drowned in the Red Sea. And just like they were drowned in the Red Sea, so we know that every curse, every demonic work will be destroyed, will be broken from your life. This is the spiritual truth behind baptism. Deliverance in the name of Jesus. A final destruction of the powers of darkness that's been pursuing you. This is your moment. The Bible says that you die in Christ Jesus. And just like He rose from the dead, we are raised in newness of life. So take this next step. Commit yourself. Turn your back on the world forever and embrace this new walk in Christ Jesus. I've decided to follow Jesus, to be a disciple of Him, to obey Him. As Jesus said, suffer it to be so that all righteousness may be fulfilled. Each and every one baptized in the name of the Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit. I know what baptism did for me, and I desire that you experience the same. God bless you.